Hey guys, in today's video we have the new Under Armour Rush featuring Steph Curry promo. So we'll be dropping in today at 10 p.m. or 10 a.m. 10 p.m. for our time zone. So I'm gonna go and upload this guy more earlier because it will be it will be going live around 10. So thank you guys for 14 likes in the last video. I think we will hit like 20 likes for that. So thank you guys for kicking the like button for me. Make sure guys to kick again the like button for me. Get the subscribe button and click the notification bell so you can join the account giveaway that will be announcing the winner maybe next week or what's today? I think it's Wednesday. So I think I'm gonna go and see announce the winner maybe Friday. So May 1, 2019 at 10 o'clock a.m. Eastern time, end of game is June 1. So it's around how many? Like a month? Yeah, that's a month. Of Rush and NBA levels. I'm really loving that. Claim your 87 UA Rush Stephen Curry and begin powering up with UA Rush Elite tokens. We also have a special UA Rush team card for you. Plus 1 speed, plus 1 agility, plus 1 dunk, and plus 10% XP to your team. You get this at the beginning when you claim your 87 over UA Rush Stephen Curry. Rush tokens are earned from playing the campaign 7 events below. They're all first win only, refresh every 24 hours, and cost no stamina to play. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, so like we need like to dunk, so like that. Oh, so boy, 7 events, no stamina to spend. So you know what I mean? I think the concept of EAGC dropping this freaking promo is just you need to grind this and just use the stamina on the playoff underdogs because the events really need stamina. Golden Week, it does not really need any stamina. So now the first one, speed shadow run, definitely cause zero stamina. Then you can see you win first win. So one new rush elite token, 400 coins and 400 XP. Refresh every 24 hours. Agility is like that. And endurance 1-2, endurance 1-3, endurance 1-4. That's every day, guys. So every day for 1 week. So this is the Stephen Curry, guys. Pretty insane stats to be honest. 100 speed, 100 agility, 100 family reach, 100 3-point shot, 101 inside patient, 81 post shot, 95 dunking, 100 score contact, is on both defense, 91 steal, 100 dribbling, 100 pass accuracy, 103 contested shot, and we have some boost, plus 1 speed to the team and plus 1 agility to the team. That is pretty much dope, to be honest. So we have campaign set to UA Rush tokens, so it costs 20 UA Rush gold tokens to get 1 UA Rush elite that's gold tokens for an elite token plus another program token or coins. And then you need for the 90 overall Stephen Curry, you need 5 UA Rush elite tokens and the 87 overall one Stephen Curry. So now you will have reward of 90 overall with a speed plus 1 speed to the team. Now for the 93 Stephen Curry, you need 10 UA Rush elite tokens and the 90 overall UA Rush Stephen Curry. For the 96, you need 20 UA Rush elite tokens and 93 overall UA Rush Stephen Curry. So 99, 30 tokens and 96 overall Stephen Curry. 102, you need like 50. Ooh, that's a lot. And 99 overall UA Rush Stephen Curry. 103, you need 80 and 102 Stephen Curry. 100 tokens and 103 overall Stephen Curry. And lastly, if you want to have a plus 1 speed, agility, and dunking to the team, you can have. Alright, so you need to upgrade your. So, before you get the last Stephen Curry that has with clutch and plus 1 speed, agility, and dunking to the team, you need to have this 100 for Stephen Curry. Then, so basically, you need to complete all of them so you can get the clutch Stephen Curry. So, I'm gonna go for the last one to be honest. So, what is this one? And this is the 104, I think so. Hopefully. So that's pretty dope to be honest, guys. I'm gonna go to see calculate if it is worth it on the next video. So we'll have two uploads, guys, for today's video. And hopefully, guys, you enjoy this video. This is the card, guys. It's pretty cool to be honest. So as you can see, Under Armour partnership with EA and it's super marketing, guys. I'm out. Peace out. I'm gonna upload it.